Hi, Danny here. Well, it's been over 25 years since a poor beagle has been caught and returned off St. Catherine's Deeps, Isle of Wight. This was one of the main hotspots for poor beagles way back in the 60s when Dick Downes first starting fishing the deeps for the sharks. The area really peaked for us in the early 80s when we had our best day with a total of 13 fish on a short day trip. During the mid 80s, the mackerel were trawled to extinction, plus French longliners taking the sharks. Going back to the fishing, we had 10 mackerel at Ledge Buoy and not one single mackerel on the entire drift. Nice to see the poor beagle at the deeps again, though. Anyway, speak to you another day. He took some fucking running. Yeah, it is, Paul. That's the bimini there, mate. Yeah. Got the tagpole ready, Paul? Here he is. I tell you what, mate. That's a poor beagle. Yeah. That's a poor beagle, mate. Hey?
Fucking hell! You're just inside.
Oh.
First poor beagle up the Isle of Wight for fucking 20 years, mate!
Yeah! Put it in gears very slowly and put the autopilot on. Alright.
Nah, I'm not going to get him like that, I don't reckon.
Hey?
I don't think I'm going to get him like that, Paul.
No, I think we've got yolk school in this one.
Yeah.
tricky as fuck, isn't it?
Scrub the shark.
Yeah, got him.